Two U.S. astronauts went on a 7-hour spacewalk at the International Space Station, their mission to install communications and navigation aids for new commercial space taxis. This includes putting in place more than 100 meters of cable and a pair of antennas. Once it's complete, spaceships built Boeing or SpaceX will dock with the new space station. It's part of a plan to stop relying on Russia for launching astronauts into space.